And so they say this is the first time I'm actually looking people, you know,
in
the eyes, instead of always looking from a seated position. So they feel human again.
Jerry guides it.
Yeah, and so when the person first gets up into the machine, there'll be actually two therapists with the person, just for safety, because this is the first time in, you know, maybe 15 or 20 years that they're getting up and walking. And so,